I would tell coaches, young coaches, not to get caught up in themselves. And just to try to help the players. Check your ego at the door, and I found it's just all about the players. It's not about the coach. And so I just see a lot of young, very enthusiastic coaches, but it seems like it's all about them sometimes. And that's what I like to say to young coaches, like, make it all about the players.